competition and this is his second contest, so second chance na rin niya to. So sila yung pinagsama ko.
Sa battle rounds, tinalo ng online sensation na si Alisa Bonaobra ang singing mommy na si Abby Pineda. Pero bago pa man tuloy ang malungkot si Abby, napalitan ito agad ang saya nang inagaw siya ni Coach Lea.
Hindi pa rin ako makaget over.
Welcome.
Thank you, Coach.
What did you decide to say?
Di na natuto.
Isang hindi mo lang at ako.
Na lang ako nung masarap pakinggan na alam kong mararamdaman ko rin yung kanta.
Okay.
At the same time.
So, you have to lead with your heart first and then the voice will follow. Without this, robot ka na lang.
Tama.
Na parang
tama.
Emotionless.
She's good. I mean, she's great. Pero if the other two perform greater, then that spells the end na rin for her.
Lahat naman ay nabighani at humanga sa battle round performance ng former Stone Free vocalist na si Myro na tumalo kay Crystal.
Why did you decide on this one?
And recently, napag-tripan ko po itong Spice Girls song.
Ganda!
If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get with my friends. Make it last forever, friendship never ends.
If you want the song choice, but it's so incredibly smart.
Taking this too easy, but
hindi ko na-imagine na yung wannabe magiging gano'n na pwede pala siyang baliin na ganyan, na pinagtripan. Huwag po lang basta gano'ng trip.
May tendency na medyo mag-flat ng paminsan-minsan lang naman. Pero yung mga sustained na notes and the choruses are okay.
Yung charm, humor, yung naughty, yung sparkle sa mata niya. Ay sus, maraming magwawana-wana-wana sa kanya. Marami yan. Maraming kikiligin sa kanya.
Heartthrob Cebuano na si Jem mas napakilig ang coaches at audience sa battle rounds kung kaya't natalo ang kababayang si Tara.
Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah.
It fits his voice. He's learning how to stand on stage like a star.
Why did you pick that song?
One of my comfortable po songs.
Okay, that's good. Actually, it's not a bad choice. It's not a bad choice, and I was hoping for a mic stand so that you could just stand and just be a rock star.
And now yung sex appeal lumalabas kahit sa rehearsal. But more important thing yung presence niya. He has that. He has so much of that eh. So I'm hoping that he turns it on.
There's only one thing I have for you. You just have to be sure of everything. If you're gonna do a note, you make sure you hit
the
note. No hesitation, no alanganin.